One, two,
three,
four,
five,
six,
seven,
eight, nine,
10,
11,
12,
13,
14,
15,
16,
17,
18,
19,
20,
21!
Not the one that you would have chosen. When you're at the end of your rope and you're holding on, but feel like you're falling. With every option exhausted, you tried everything you know. You saw light, then you lost it. Without a doubt, he's already moving. There is not a pain that you hold he doesn't know, and he isn't using. With every option exhausted, you try everything you know.
My name is Catherine Novak. I'm from Iron River, Michigan, and I'm currently a senior nursing student at Bellin College in Green Bay, Wisconsin. My freshman year of nursing school, I was talking to some of the people who came to Guatemala on that first mission trip, and I could see the impact that, or see how it had changed their lives and how they so wanted to come back, and I heard them tell stories that I knew immediately that I wanted to apply as soon as I could. Something that's really impacted me was our first day in the villages. We were in Baltimore and my station had kind of finished up for the day, but I was playing with some of the kids and I couldn't speak to them. They couldn't really speak to me. We could get as far as, hi, what's your name? But we were still able to play, and we were running around together, and I was picking them up and cuddling with them and just laughing with them. And to see the joy that was on their faces was so impressive. And even just the little things that they were receiving, you know, the combs that they were getting, the soap, just to see the joy that that brought to their lives was so impactful. I encourage you guys to think about how you want to use your nursing. What do you want to do with your lives? How do you want to reach people? What is your main goal? What's your mission? And if you feel that that's right for you, if you feel called to, I would highly encourage you to apply for the trip, because we have so much to offer in the States, and it's selfish, really, to keep that here, or to keep that back home. You know, we need to bring that. We need to, again, like I said, share God's love with everyone. And to see, like, these people are amazing. They are made in the image of God, and they are beautiful. And to help maintain that dignity despite the conditions in which they live, in which they're used to living, it's so different from what we have back home. But I would encourage you all to consider applying, take that step, and hopefully you'll be part of the 2019 Guatemala mission.
Like the fire in the night, like the ocean.